percentage.
So that's
And
how it
do
went.
you did I mean do you watch IPL? Did you watch IPL?
Yeah,
And
obviously.
who's your
Who
favorite?
doesn't watch?
Yeah, the world and cousin watches it,
Yeah,
right?
Mumbai
So
Indians is my favorite, obviously.
nice,
I'm a Mumbaikar after all.
great,
Yeah,
amazing,
so
amazing.
yeah.
You also said that Kishore Kumar is also one of your like
Yeah,
favorites.
Kishore da.
Which is your favorite song, and can we hear that? It's a special request from a fan.
Okay, this is a very यूनिक सॉन्ग ऑफ किशोर दा. बहुत किशोर दा ने गाए हैं, इतने सारे गाने गाए हैं, मतलब सदियां बीत जाएगी अगर
जी
गाने उनके गिनाने भी बैठे तो. लेकिन एक गाना है जो बहुत दिल के करीब है मेरे. बिगड़ा नसीबा बनने के लिए एक इशारा तेरा काफी है. बिगड़ा नसीबा बनने के लिए एक इशारा तेरा काफी है. आशिक के जीने मरने के लिए इतना सहारा तेरा काफी है. तुझ पे लुटा दूंगा, मिटा दूंगा मैं ये जिंदगानी. जानी ओ जानी, जानी ओ जानी, जल्दी से आ जा ले जा दे जा यार दिल की निशानी. जानी ओ जानी, जानी ओ जानी. It's a
Wow,
music,
I mean, it's
wonderful,
amazing.
fantastic
Amazing.
composition
Exactly.
by Pancham Da, obviously.
Yeah, obviously.
And Dharmender ji ne usko aur uplift kar diya tha.
Of course, and well, what's your favorite instrument? I mean, what do you play?
I play keyboards, any keyboard instrument, be it a grand piano, synthesizer,
okay.
Accordion or harmonium.
Nice,
so
nice. And which is your favorite instrument?
Like I'll say grand piano. The
oh,
feel of
okay.
it, it's so deep, it's so grand, you know, as
nice.
The name suggests.
Nice.
You know, you press a key,
yep,
it the echo and the reverb goes till infinity.
Yes.
Yeah.
Amazing.
Yeah,
amazing.
So that.
What's your like what's your next plan? Any upcoming projects?
Yeah, there are many projects which I have given
mm-hmm.
my voice for.
Okay.
There's a movie coming up on the life of Mr. Lal Bahadur Shastri.
Okay.
He was a honorable second Prime Minister of
yes.
India. So unki life mein kabhi isse pehle Bollywood mein nahi bani hai koi film.
Mm.
So it's called Jai Jawan Jai Kisan.
Mm.
And the producers are planning to release it on his birthday, that is 2nd October with Bapu
right.
Gandhi ji. So yeah, so I've given a very very patriotic and intense song in that film. Like it shows the true colors of India, like
Correct.
How diverse it
yes.
is, like in a huge grand scale song.
Hmm.
Just like Mera Rang De Basanti Chola
yes.
and Mere Desh Ki Dharti. So it's having that patriotic feeling to
oh,
that.
Okay.
And plus in addition to that, there are many films. Like there is one film which is based on the life of models, which I have just dubbed a club track for
okay.
it. Various untitled projects, like
okay.
there are so many, there's so much work happening
right.
and until and unless you don't get that your name in that final track list, then it's really you know, pointless talking about it.
Nice.
Yeah,
nice.
Because these days industry works like that, you know.
Correct.
There are so many singers singing the
right.
same song, and
yep.
then afterwards you can't really say अरे वो गाना मैंने गाया है. जब वो गाना आएगा एक महीने बाद तो आप देखोगे अरे सीडी में तो मेरा नाम ही नहीं. तो आई विश दैट उन सब चीज़ों से मुझे मेरा सामना ना हो ज़्यादा. बट यस आई हैव सम पीपल, द कंपोजर्स हैव सो मच फेथ इन मी, दे लव मी सो मच, एंड आई एम रियली बीन फॉर्चुनेट टू हैव बीन एक्सेप्टेड विद ओपन आर्म्स इन द इंडस्ट्री, बिकॉज आई एम अ न्यू कमर विद नो म्यूजिकल बैकग्राउंड इन माई फैमिली. And and like I'm just a newbie.
Nobody. Like, nobody.
Nobody
from your
nobody.
Like, family were musicians.
Nobody.
Singers,
no.
Whatever.
No.
Oh my goodness.
So that's how it it's all the more special that people in the industry with so much of ruthless competition, cutthroat competition, they have accepted me and they have showered so much of love. I'm really thankful and really obliged to all of them.
And you've got like your entire support for that, for the fact that you've become a really successful singer, and all your songs have been what, hits?
I don't know. People are there to answer it. People are there to comment on that, whether they are hits or super hits or whatever. People, but one thing I can say, they have really accepted the songs. They have really nurtured the songs. They have really loved the songs. Because whenever I perform Pawpaw, I perform Hukka Bar, I perform Gogo Govinda, Son of Sardar title track, Gore Mukhde Pe Zulfan Di Chhama, and these are all Khiladi Bhaiya, the title track. So these are all songs which created a big huge buzz last year, 2012.
Yes.
All the last quarter of 2012 you can say belonged to Himesh Reshammiya.
Right.
And I was fortunate enough to be a part of his brigade. And the songs which made the 2012 so successful in terms of music and in terms of the business, I was lucky enough to be one small part in it as a singer, contributed to it. And in 2013 it started from Special 26.
Yes.
The song Gore Mukhde Pe Zulfan Di Chhama, which was Akshay Kumar's one of the favorites of Akshay Kumar, I will say, because he is a very maverick kind of a person when it comes to song selection. If he likes something, he likes it. And this song wasn't supposed to be in this film. It was composed for some other film by Himesh ji.
Okay.
And he just made Akshay ji listen this song. Ki bhai suno zara ye. To gaadi mein he was making him listen. He heard it. He took out the CD and he kept it with him.
Oh.
So he didn't return the CD. Because CD to de do. Nahi, ye CD nahi milegi kyunki ye gaana meri next film mein ja raha hai.
Or
I am locking this song for my. This is locked.
Yeah.
In those 4 minutes, in the very first hearing, he approved that song.
Amazing.
He loved it so much. And he used to hum it daily in his house, in shooting, wherever he's going. It was so addictive. Later on, he admitted also. So,
okay.
Yeah, so it was such a lovely gesture. In fact, after Gogo Govinda, when he heard my voice for the very first time, so that was a very first debut song of mine. So Akshay ji was one of the producers. So he heard the song and he congratulated me over the phone. He took the contact from Himesh ji and he was simply so lovable. So I really thank all of them.
Right.
And off late, my three releases which came, Shortcut Romeo's title track. It was also a very, very unusual, very unorthodox kind of number.
Yeah.
Those kind of songs you must have heard in late 70s, early 80s, with that बोल्ड टेक्सचर ऑफ वॉइस. सो हिमेश जी ने कुछ अलग सा मुझसे गवाने की सोची और बहुत अच्छी तरीके से उसको गाने को सजाया था. और पुलिसगिरी टाइटल ट्रैक विच संजू बाबा टोल्ड एंड एक्सेप्टेड ही वॉज एक्सप्रेसिंग हिज emotions on that it's one of the most powerful songs of his career which he has performed on, which he has enacted upon.
Nice.
The title song of Polisgiri.
Right.
And another song, Jhoom Barabar Jhoom, it's also doing
you
really
hear
well.
That because I'm really love struck with the song after I heard it.
Okay. अफरा तफरी एक बेफिक्री रहती है दुनिया दीवानों के फजीत करती है अफरा तफरीक बेफिक्री रहती है दुनिया दीवानों के फजीत करती है तूने दुखती रग पे उंगली रख दी है माहिया ओ तूने दुखती रग पे उंगली रख दी है माहिया माहिया चल झूम बराबर झूम झूम है इश्क कृष्ण की लीला झूम बराबर झूम झूम है इश्क कृष्ण की लीला चल झूम बराबर झूम झूम है इश्क कृष्ण की लीला झूम बराबर झूम झूम है इश्क कृष्ण की लीला.
Nice. Amazing.
And then the title song of the film was धुआं धुआं सा उठ रहा है लगी दिलों में आग है भगा भगा के उनको मारे जो देते हमको राग है हलचल मचा दे, ओ, दुनिया हिला दे, ओ, जो बुरा किया तो मिट्टी में मिला दे, सीधी उंगली से ना जब काम बनता, ऐसी की तैसी कर देगी जनता, जनता जो हो जाएगी सरफिरी, चालू कर देगी वो पुलिस गिरी, ओ
Wow, amazing. Any particular actor you would do a playback song for?
Like all the actors,
I
I've been
mean, any
greedy.
specific?
I'm very opportunist, and I'll not say opportunist. I'm very optimistic and very much positive of the fact, because Himesh had told me in that show which he judged me that बेटा तेरी आवाज तो मतलब हर एक्टर पे कैसा मतलब क्या आवाज है तेरी, कोई हर कैरेक्टर पे तेरी आवाज जाएगी, और मतलब चाहे मतलब कोई कोई यंग लड़का हो या कोई एजेड, कोई मतलब कोई मैच्योर कैरेक्टर हो, तो योर वॉइस गोज एंड सूट्स अकॉर्डिंग टू द सिचुएशन एंड अकॉर्डिंग टू द एक्टर. यू मॉड्यूलेट योर वॉइस सो वेल दैट इट्स लाइक इट्स रियली कमेंडेबल. तो एक बहुत सारे एक्टर्स हैं, और वन ऑफ माई फेवरेट एक्टर्स इज रणबीर कपूर. सो ऑब्वियसली रणबीर के लिए आई वुड बी रियली लुकिंग फॉरवर्ड एंड विश टू सिंग फॉर हिम.
All right.
शाहरुख खान हो गए, सलमान सलमान भाई के लिए तो पोंपो में मैंने किया था
Let's
प्लेबैक,
hear that. It's a special request from a
और मैं
fan.
चाहूँगा पोंपो तो थोड़ा मतलब काफ़ी पेसी गाना था, तो आई वुड लव टू सिंग समथिंग फॉर सलमान भाई विच इज़ रियली यू नो इमोशनल एंड रोमांटिक. सो पिंड दी कवारी है तू, दौड़ती फरारी है तू, रूप तेरा हट कुड़ी के, नैना तेरे है कटीले, इस में छिपे नशीले पटियाला शर्ट घुड़ी है, तेरे काले काले वाले दूजा लक ये कमाल, हो ऐसे ना तू एक मैनू आ जाएगा भूचाल, तेरी कैट जैसी वॉक, तेरी स्वीट सीटी टॉक, तेरा एटीट्यूड मस्त सोनी है, मुड़ मुड़ के ना देख खुल के तू आके सिक, आज अलग जगले तू सोनी है, तेरे से भी जैसे गाल तू है माइंड ब्लोइंग माल, आज नचल है ओ सोनी नचल है, ओ गोड़ी नचल है मेरे नाल वे, नचल है सोनी नचल है गोड़ी नचल है मेरे नाल वे, सिंग पो 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 पो.
And finally, do you enjoy singing like outside or what? Like, say
Outside
in
means?
concerts or
Yeah.
like whatever,
I like to
something
sing
with your band?
I like to sing inside, outside, above, up, down, left, right, whichever direction you name it, I like it. Yeah, concerts are like the best thing to happen to a musician. It's the release of your inner, be it your creativity, your energies, whatever energies you conserve, and you know you think in a recording studio, because you have to go by the by the lines of composer, according to the script, according to the song, according to the screenplay. You can't go overboard. You can't express too much of yourself, or you can't you know do your things the way which you like to be. You have to be under that radar of you know very which you have to take care of. In shows, in concerts, you express yourself like anything, like you know you make an unplugged version of some own song, of some other song which you club with some other song, you fuse it with some other song, you make a mashup, or you do, you can like there is a huge scope and endless scope of doing your improvisations. So I feel that yes, concerts are a blessing to an
Nice,
artist.
amazing, amazing. Amanji, thank you so much for coming on my show.
My
It's a
divine pleasure.
pleasure,
Thank you.
and I hope to see you in a concert
Take care.
and waiting for
I
the
hope to
next
see you in the first
release.
row.
Right. And all the best for your upcoming singles,
Thank you.
albums,
Thank you.
whatever.
Thank you.
Right.
Thanks a lot.
Right. That's all we have for you in tonight's Music and Love as Raves sings it only on Metro Network with me, Raves. Right? This is Raves once again signing off, and yeah, keep watching Metro Network. And I'm waiting for the mail for Shibani Kashyap's title for her new album, which is in September. Stay tuned.